Jesus was a refugee, fleeing as a baby with his parents, returning years later to a strange new home. He tells us to be those who welcome the alien and stranger, the poor and weak. As a nation, we have always done so. In today's world, hospitality and love are our most formidable weapons against hatred and extremism.